Murfreesboro police are investigating an assault at an apartment complex near campus. Police say over the weekend, the victim was dropped off at his Brookwood Terrace apartment when two black men approached him. Then he said they had their shirts pulled over their faces and robbed him. He yelled for help, but his friend had driven off. Only one of the suspects had been identified. If you have any information, call Murfreesboro Police at 893-2717.